Alright guys, welcome back, part two. Let's see if we can let's beat the bats. Classic fucking crowbar smashes fucking oh no, you aren't supposed to hit me. That's not, I didn't script that. Not part of the script! Don't you fucking need your stupid cape? That's what. No. Fucking cancel grab me. Yeah, take the fucking leg of death. Oh, bro! Oh, you were called it. Cheeky. Get the fuck out of here. Batman, more like Beat Man. Beat his ass. Don't fucking do your stupid cape crusader looking ass.
And now, my sour-faced flying rodent, let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
One of the few times Joker actually beat him.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawk Girl.
Woohoo! And me without my camera, I could have gotten 10 million hits.
Coulda. Perfect.
Yes.
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
I'm on my way. Idiot. Yeah, ma'am.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
Oh.
Harleen.
Harleen.
A little bird told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right. Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker.
His boutonniere.
It says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
Mr. J! Mr. J's J's! Hey, no fucking stupid hammer. I wanna take you on a trip to my favorite. Ready? Oh. I'm gonna have to do it again. Ready, guys? Hey! See ya! Harley. You're not supposed to be breaking that. That is not a good a Harleen. Don't do your fucking kicks flip shit. I realize her shirt's different. She has like a.
We need to talk.
Her shirt had something else on. Oh no, that was the back of her shirt. Never mind. I'm having a fucking mind melt. Fucking eater bird. Yeah, I gotta take the fucking crowbar to the. Yeah, do the splits on the ground.
Have we calmed down?
It's you. The way you move. The way you.
Pummel?
Oh, yeah.
It's the love. You can feel the love, right?
I feel like myself again. Joker's dead, but you're...
This isn't my Gotham, but I'm the Joker, my dear. Am I your Joker, Harley?
Pardon?
Yeah.
Oh!
Harley.
Come on, some people who gotta meet
you. Fuck that Harley shit. So happy. Ah, my chin is.
Okay,
boss appearing.
Ready for visitors? Wanna call?
Nice work, Hal. How did
it's
you?
Not him.
I am.
What?
His DNA matches Bruce Wayne's, but his vitals are all wrong. You're one of the duplicates. Tell me why you're here.
I'm about as much of an idea as you do.
Has never looked better. Dear members of the Joker Clan, you know the truth about the Metropolis incident. Superman killed those people, then he tried to kill me.
That's awful. Yeah, boo!
I admire the work you've done in my name. Disturbances, distractions, general pains in Superman's buttocks. But let's think bigger.
Ain't he dreamy?
Harley tells me Superman made this pill for his thugs. Then Batboys and Surgeons got some. Now we have them too. With these, a bus could fall on us and we won't be hurt. Slapstick at its finest.
On that pill. Come on, come here, come on.
From now on, we'll be more than a nuisance. The barking dog will become the rampaging elephant. The whoopee cushion, a landmine. The Joker, a king.
Hey, I was busy, all right?
I should be dead. Thanks, Happy Bill.
Don't you have like a vest on too? Uh-oh, bat signal.
Should have kept that suit buried.
It's not my Sunday best, but it's comfortable and functional.
Yeah, get fucked.
I'm gonna enjoy giving you to Superman.
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
Yeah, how'd you forget about the headache? I don't know how you forgot about that awful headache you have. Ow. Not me. I like all the people that are, fighting in the background, you know? Remember? Remember all those people in the background? I remember. Yeah. Oh. Hey, Croc. Oh. Hey, Big One. Hey, Two-Face. Hey, Riddler. Hey, Croc again. Those are my friends, you know? My other friend, Harley, she's in that right there. Oh, ow. Okay. You gotta stop throwing shit at me.
I can do this all day.
I bet you can.
Turn that frown upside down.
Oh no, my beautiful statue. My statue of me. Yeah.
What is it?
Lovely girl. You can get past the fence.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna get myself some wings.
Joker.
Pick a card. Any card. Get fucked.
Jokers die here.
I bet they do. Yeah. Yeah, go back to your corner.
I'll kill you, clown boy.
Yeah, clown boy. Good job. There we go. Oh, I fucking aced that whole scene. I was just gonna take her wings away.
Join Superman. Tell me, whose boots are tastier to lick?
Batman's a criminal, just like you. Nothing like me. So you're a hero where you come from?
Oh no, dear boy. It's just that Batman corrupts young minds, while I
crack
bash
them
out of their skulls.
I'm down there. I'm down there, buddy. A wooden floor, you're telling me you got electricity to go through it? Come on. Stop pretending to do something. Hey, stop it. Oh, why don't we have a nice time? Come here. Cool. I like that hurt just a little. I can do that too. Okay, stop. Hurrah! Oh. Wham, bam. Bam, again. Slam. Oh, wakey wake.
I'll have to tell Batman there's been a death in the family.
Oh, better get out of here. Just use that laser pistol.
You can turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What now? Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little...
Mr. J!
Guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there!
Your eyes. Pure evil. Just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
My Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
Then why did you save me from them? Ow!
If Batman's been captured, we gotta bust him out.
To free your
prison
Batman,
break.
We need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love a good mission.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
So you found them. A parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this.
With this.
We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once. We got some work to do.
That shooter.
Beautiful, isn't it? The moon, or its light shining off your bald head.
I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club?
Business is bad. Being hunted is worse.
After so many refusals, why now?
They made it personal.
Oh, good job, Green Arrow. You're really good at shooting stuff. That's just about it.
Must have been some party. Superman did this?
exposed my identity and froze all Wayne Tech assets, made Bruce Wayne a non-person.
I still can't believe he lost it this bad, even with what Joker did.
In Superman's mind, he destroyed Metropolis.
I'm not following.
Somehow Joker altered Superman's mind, so he believed he was fighting Doomsday. But it was Lois.
No.
Joker let the nukes trigger to Lois's heartbeat. When she and the baby died, Metropolis died with them.
Superman was vulnerable. Probably for the first time in his life.
His fear won out.
Green Arrow died trying to explain that to him.
Alright, moving on.
Alright.
What's with all the security? I mean, he already trashed the place.
Would you take any chances with me? I need to crank up the Batcave's backup generator. You're with me. You three secure the Batcave entrance. It's in the study.
That's a great plan, Spooky, but, isn't this your show?
Splitting up saves time, and you're best suited to take out the automated sentry guns.
All right, then. Operation Thunder Eagle Lightning, whatever, is underway.
Whatever. Good joke, good joke. 10 out of 10. There, gang.
Cold. Shit.
Cold as ass. Headshot, MLG, dick shot, nah. No, don't grab that chair. No. Dick shot again. Nope. There we go.
Squash, Arrow Man.
Oh. Ow. Oh, I fucked up! Oh, God damn it. Damn it. Oh, I lost half my health. Fucking kidding me? Aim, fucking die. No. Stay there. No. Ow. Arrow Man killed Rundor. Arrow Man, Grundy Man, a lesson.
Arrow Man, yes.
Forgot where the fucking projectile landed. Oh my god. I'd have been so bad if I had to restart.
Huh. Looks like the indestructo pill works. Lantern, grand slam!
Grand slam!
You kids have fun.
Space.
Stay out of the street.
Stupid Amazon.
Stupid Amazon. Stop firing your stupid icicles. Be like a snowflake. Stop it.
This one's for you.
Kind of fucking. How she just fucking watches me frozen.
I miss. Everything cool?
Frosty. How's Grundy?
Weightless. In orbit.
You didn't.
Grundy's a zombie. He'll be fine. Let's go. It won't be long before Superman knows we're here.
Grundy. Weightless.
So you need some sort of scanner to help identify these duplicates.
Exactly. This is data from the duplicate Batman I'm holding at Stryker's.
That's helpful. It's still going to take a few weeks.
You'll figure it out. You always do.
Glad to be of service.
No dinner this evening? Glad to be of service.
Stefan has a new shipment of that Kansas beef.
Next time.
Oh, Kansas beef. The best beef in the world.
These duplicates. Do you think there's a Lois where they come from?
There was only one Lois.
Dead face. Can't do shit for you, motherfucker.
I've never seen the Batcave. Our Batcave, anyway. Should be. Interesting.
Interesting.
Superman. Looks like he was pretty thorough.
The cave walls are injected with lead polymer. There's no way he could find what we're here for.
Sounds environmentally safe.
Sure went to a lot of trouble. Between this and the DNA.
Neutralizing Superman was not a call I could make alone. So so I put the weapon in a vault that only opens by simultaneously sampling DNA from Superman's closest allies.
Our counterparts.
With my Green Arrow dead, and the others backing Superman's insanity, I needed you. Your matching DNA.
All you're good for is DNA.
It's behind there. Lantern.
Throw a rock at Superman.
On the scanners.
Yellow.
Computer, begin recognition scan.
Look, no nickel.
That's it. Let's move.
Bazinga.
Get your guard down at your peril.
Our Green Arrow was just as arrogant.
And probably just as handsome.
I am Diana. I'm Amethysta Patera. I am Diana of Panera Bread. I'm here to fight you in combat. I have a fucking bow that has a fucking, like, knife tape to it. I ain't much shit. A bat boat. That was my favorite boat. Oh, am I gonna hit it? I hit it! Heads up. Got him.
And another thing, our Wonder Woman is better looking.
Got him!
Arthur!
That's enough, Adam. You're done. You presume too much.
So much.
Should have seen that coming.
Only one of you remains.
Yeah, but I'm the one to beat.
Oh yeah, everyone goes into a room. They walk into a room. It's Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, Flash, Green Lantern. You think to yourself, I can beat everyone. Except Green Arrow. He's sitting in the back of the room. You didn't even see him at first. You're just ready to fucking kill everyone there. And Green Arrow's back there, just ready to stop you. And I get the fuck out of here again.
Ah!
one of those bats costs $100 to program.
Why do you resist?
You're not so tough.
You're like, shit.
No. Don't hit me with your Shazammer.
And Sparky makes four.
God damn it.
Damn.
Oh no.
Can it be fixed?
The laser and a
tonight's intact, but the optical
fucking
repair. Even with Luthor, we don't have the resources to build a new one quickly.
Looks like we're gonna need some help.
Shit.
Ready to test it?
Ready as we'll ever be.
Systems online. I'm linked up. Flash, you ready?
I'm on it.
All right. Let's crank it up.
Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins.
Platform should lock onto their signatures and pull them back.
Should.
Got it. I'm vibrating at the right frequency. How we doing? Containment field's up, but the levels are spiking.
It's okay, I've got it.
You're telling me Batman made a teleporter to teleport people, but he couldn't make a fucking new kryptonite laser? Makes sense? What do you feel?
I don't know whether to pat myself on the back, kick myself in the...
Kick yourself. Just fucking kick yourself.
Said this place was secure.
Just keep him busy.
With pleasure.
With pleasure. Hey, no, stop. Thought I was gonna do my signature jumping slam. Ah. Yeah, take the steam. Stop firing your gun. Remember that one move I did like 2 seconds ago? Yeah, this one. Oh, that hit him? I didn't think it hit him. Thought he blocked it. Ripperoni, pepperoni.
Oh yeah!
Pleasure's all mine, Slade. Wish the other Titans could see this.
What do you think, Cyborg? Like yours, only better.
It's the man, not the machine, Luthor.
The man. Not the machine. That's misogynistic. Thinking that just a man could do it. Alright. I just felt like hitting you with my giant fuck laser. Got him! Now don't hit me with your ultimate, alright? You gotta promise me. We're bros, alright? Bros don't hit other bros. Their ultimate attack. Just get fucking wrecked.
About to get real up in here.
I didn't ask for shit. Up in here.
Cyborg.
Batman?
Welcome to Oz, Tin Man.
Alright. What'd I miss?
It's a long story.
He took a big chance coming back here. Why?
Oh.
I have to flush them out. Now.
All right. Let's rev up your transporter, fix the laser in our dimension,
and come back with reinforcements.
I'm sure I can get my...
There's no time.
5 years ago, a tragic event cost the lives of millions. Overwhelmed by guilt for the part he played in the destruction, he was driven mad. He became an agent of chaos. An enemy of peace and security. But no longer. The leader of the insurgency will pay for his crimes.
Oh, I don't like this.
At 6 p.m. local time, Batman will be executed at Stryker's Island. May Rao have mercy on his soul.
Getting help will have to wait. Rescuing Batman just became our priority.
We need more people with giant chins.
Then we'll have to be sneaky about it.
Sneaky how?
Watchtower's teleport.
Stryker's is equipped with teleportation dampeners.
But they only cover the building. You just have to get Batman outside.
Straight through a brick wall. I'm in.
You'll need a diversion to keep Superman occupied.
Leave that to me.
I'll take the teleporter. I'm the most qualified to work it. And I can infiltrate their ranks.
I'm with you.
You and me, working together? Not a chance.
The
only way to access the Watchtower from Earth is the Hall of Justice.
And if your cover's blown, you'll need someone shadowing you.
I'm not asking permission.
Cupcake.
But you will follow my lead. Communication should be over there. Reroute them like we talked about, and I'll get the teleporter access codes. After you're done... Make sure.
This isn't my first drop yet. I know the plan.
Then stick to it.
But whatever history we have with our counterparts, you and I have none.
I downloaded your history. You tried to kill this world's titans.
Only a couple times.
Then don't expect any warm fun.
only a few times.
Meet at the teleporter in 15.
Got Dr. Bate back there. Giant bulge in the left hand corner.
You sick or something?
No. Fine.
We still on for tonight?
Sorry. Gotta cancel. New orders.
Since when has that stopped you?
Yeah, we've had some, wild times.
No, we haven't.
Uh-oh.
You're one of them. Let's see if I can find your off button.
Yeah, fucking wrecked by Selena Gomez.
Yeah.
Hey, okay. Oh, stop hitting me. He's too fast! Come on, Cyborg.
Come
Stop it. Oh yeah. Not that though. I don't want to booyah that. I was just shit. Alright. Off the pretty face. I only got half a face left. I don't want to get messed up by your ass. Oh, don't. Oh my god! I'm angry. Ah, fucking bullshit, man.
Let's see if I can get
the place so clunky. I fucking hate how, like... Oh, what the fuck do you think you're doing? The AI, like, stops playing if they beat you one time, or I swear to it. Well, no, because I don't know. I don't know, look at that. I like full health this time, dude. Every time, man. I just fucking crushed you with the planet, dude. Come on. Fuck you. Fuck. No. We aren't doing this. No. We aren't doing this. Oh my god. Just fucking eat my. Oh, don't ult me, please. Fuck! Ah, my fucking beautiful face. I'm gonna hit you with my booyah laser.
I'm still turned on.
Woo!
Cyborg to Wonder Woman. I found a duplicate of me.
Understood. We'll send reinforcements. Wonder Woman out.
I need reinforcements.
Don't mind me. Just hacking your neural network.
There's a fake.
How about I return the favor?
Wow, doing this intense match. Yeah, everyone's hacking everyone. Hacking is hacking hackers.
For real. Like men. Fine by me.
Fine by me. Get fucking crushed. Oh, hey. Stop firing your ultimate booyah laser at me. Come on. Fucking wrecked, mate. Oh yeah! Oh no! Oh what? Now you're fucking like God. Now you can fucking hit me with fucking everything on the planet. Shut up! I'm more booyah than you'll ever be. Oh. Look at this fucking bullshit! Jesus! Oh my god, he won't let me leave. God, dude. Ulting. Just fucking kill him. Thank you! Get fucking wrecked.
Not a good look for me.
Nope.
You beat me to it.
Another contract lost?
This one was personal.
I didn't think anything was personal with you.
He made it personal and tortured me.
Deathstroke.
That's it. Got control of the Watchtower teleporter.
It can't be that easy.
When your cyborg tried to hack my neural network, he exposed his security protocols.
You stole his password. I'm actually beginning to like you.
Where are you going? The plan was to...
I won't be long.
No, I won't be long. Trust me.
I don't know. He said it was okay. It was good enough for me.
Yeah, I asked myself, what if what happened to Lois happened to Iris?
It made sense at first. Bad people got what they deserved. But now?
Superman's not actually gonna kill Batman. He's just bait.
To catch the real Batman. And then what? Remember what he did to Green Arrow?
Yeah, do you, Barry?
Something's not right.
You're the only one fast enough.
Somewhere you need to go.
How did...
Bam. Get fucking baited. You go in the hole. Everyone goes in the hole.
You're
out. What? Oh, hey. Stop it. Stop hitting me. I fucked that up so bad. Hit me, damn it! Come on, just let me fucking... Yeah. Headbutt.
You're boring.
Oh! No. Yeah, fucking get wrecked. Get fucking shot.
Still just a kid.
Everyone knows who you are. Kiddo.
Deathstroke.
Stop what you're doing.
It's not what I'm doing. It's what I've done.
There you go. Get this at the Speed Force. Get the fastest memer alive. Ow. Stop it. Stop it.
You're getting annoying.
I bet you are. Wah. Meet us. Ow. No. No. I'm angry. I'm angry. Sorry, headphone users. My rage. You fucking did the fucking new face. Motherfucker.
You're gonna need backup. Got you right where I want.
I always fucking win immediately after. It's so frustrating.
Finale's coming, and you got a front row seat.
Yeah, front row.
We gotta get moving.
What'd you do, Slade? The reactor's gone critical.
First rule of war, take out command and control. This satellite's the key to Superman's regime.
Damn it, you jeopardized the entire mission.
Superman's my priority, not your Batman.
Bye-bye.
Batman, this is Cyborg. We have the watchtower, but we've got a problem. The reactor's gonna blow.
Can you stop it?
It's a runaway. You have 90 minutes.
We're almost in position. Batman out.
I'll have to teleport everyone off.
Nice work, gentlemen.
Got my hands full, Luthor. What do you want?
I need Deathstroke.
For what?
I've learned that Ferris Industries has prototype technology that may allow me to re-weaponize Batman's kryptonite. I need you to bring it to me.
Does Batman know about this?
No, he would have insisted on using the weapon himself. I need to do it. Batman is the face of the insurgency. If he dies, it dies with him.
Lex Luthor risking his life to save Batman. I want to believe it.
Send over the coordinates.
Harlene, get your people into position. Occupy any law enforcement you can.
Occupy everyone!
Yes, sir, Bat. Can I pick up your dry cleaning too? Wax the Batmobile? Ah, freedom.
About him, Sweetums.
Sweetums.
I can probably fix it, but I don't know how long it'll take. Parts of the control panel were designed to work with Cyborg's neural implants. We have to keep trying, Barry. This may be their only way home.
Barry.
Quick, Frost. I'm needed at Stryker. I've discovered anomalies, like tears in the fabric of space-time. I got your message. Get to the point.
I think these are places where the duplicates arrived. This one may be the source of the transfer.
The insurgency?
I don't know yet. It's just a theory.
Superman doesn't want theories. He needs facts. Why did you come to me with this? Send the coordinates to Flash. He can confirm your theory faster than anyone.
Is there a...
Nice detective, but you're too late.
Hey. Nice detective work. I had to beat you quick. Get the Come on, Frosty. You can stop using your Frosty beam. I enjoy hurting you. Motherfucker.
Just breaking the ice.
Ow. That hurts.
Too easy. Your tactics are one-dimensional.
Yes, they are.
I knew your lasso wouldn't hold you for long.
You were offered amnesty.
That was my favorite gun.
You should have taken it.
And missed my chance to battle Superman's rebound girl?
How dare you? I'm an Amazon.
An obsolete race with predictable techniques. Give me a real challenge. Surprise me.
Aw, shit. Alright, guys. That'll be it for this episode, part 2. I will see you guys next time.